tremendous race tonight and a hard-fought victory for our winner. Let's take a look at the final results.